It's estimated that this year, cancer will become the leading killer in this country. So if your doctor said to you, do this, and you may lower your risk for cancer, wouldn't you just listen and do it? Well, today, we're talking with a familiar face who listens and passionately lives by some groundbreaking protocols. And today, she is sharing that health information with us. Here now from Calabasas, California, is author and actress Suzanne Summer. Suzanne, welcome back to The Balancing Act. We always love having you on the show.
And I always love speaking with you.
Now, you've really made it a personal mission to educate yourself and the public about what's considered cutting-edge care to prevent cancer and to stay healthy. So tell us why this is important to you.
It's interesting. I don't think something like this is something that you choose yourself. I think it chooses you. And I became involved in health because of circumstances that happened in my life, probably starting 10 years ago with a breast cancer diagnosis. And I knew at that time that balanced hormones prevents disease. So when I wouldn't give up my bioidentical hormones, and when I refused chemotherapy, I was told at that time, well, you're going to die. And I said, I don't think so. I'm going to eat from here on in like my life depends on it, and I'm going to keep my hormones so balanced so that they become protective in me, and that's what I've done over the last 10 years.
Wow. Now, there was a recent Washington Post report on the president's cancer panel that says that Americans face, and this is a quote, grievous harm from chemicals in the air, food, and water that have largely gone unregulated and ignored. What surprised you the most about this?
I have it right here. I have read it. And it says, reducing environmental cancer risk, what we can do now. And this is 240 pages that anybody can Google and read. And what this report says, in essence, is we are getting cancer from the chemicals. It is from what we're eating. It's the poisons on our food. It's the chemicals in our cosmetics. It's the radiation exposure. Cell phones, electronics that we don't have any protection from them. It's from imbalanced hormones. It's from toxins in our household.
Now, doctors have told you there are five things anyone can do to reduce the risk of cancer. What are those five things?
We know we can clean up our house. We can, you know, use green detergents and household cleaners. We can choose organic food. We can balance our hormones with bioidentical hormones, and I've written several books on the subject if you want to know about it, which will then manage your stress and allow you to sleep, because without balanced hormones you can't sleep. Those five things I just mentioned right now are all cancer protective genetic switches we have in our body that get turned off by poor food, chemicals, lack of sleep, not managing stress, and imbalanced hormones. But we have in our system a natural detoxification system called glutathione. I interviewed in Breakthrough, my last year's book, a scientist who was hired by the Department of Defense to develop a nanotechnology solution to keeping their submariners up for 36 or more hours without drugs. In doing so, he also created a nanotechnology patch that detoxed the body called the glutathione patch. I've got one right here. You can go to SuzanneSummers.com, click on LifeWave. It goes directly to their link, and they will tell you all about it and how to get it.
Is this a little patch that you put on and then wear for 24 hours a day?
What glutathione patches are is organic amino acids that access the infrared light in our body. That's very hard for us lay people to understand. It works on the acupuncture points. It moves energy around. But what this detoxing does is protects you from the free radical assault that we're all under, the chemicals coming into our body. And what these free radicals do is cause our cells inside our body to malfunction. Too many malfunctioning cells, you're going to get cancer or some other terrible disease. Antioxidants like glutathione come into the body and, in layman's terms, again, I call it Suzanne science, eat free radicals. So if you keep a revolving door, the free radicals are going to keep coming in, but the patch is going to keep eating the free radicals. So that's the protection you get. If you keep yourself healthy as you are younger, you have a better shot at living out this long life without being one of the stats. And next year, cancer will be the biggest killer in the world. 50% of all American adults will be diagnosed with cancer next year. It's in this report. It's not me saying it.
So when you go to your regular doctor, say, for just your annual checkup, and ask about a patch like this one, at this point, is it considered non-traditional? I mean, what's a traditional doctor going to say if you ask about this? Is this something that's prescribed? Is it something you can, I don't know, get over the counter?
You don't need a prescription. What your doctor's going to do is your doctor's going to laugh at you. Just like when you go to your doctor and say, I want bioidentical hormones, and they'll say, what, you're listening to that actress again? All I know is I've hit 63, had cancer once. I sleep 8 hours a night. My mood is even. My weight is right where I want it to be. I'm not overly wrinkled as a result of the way that I take care of myself. I have a sex drive, which most women my age do not, because without hormones, you can't feel sex. By putting the natural bioidentical hormones back in individualized just for you, non-drug, non-chemical, natural hormones, you get to be you again. You get it all back.
Wow, that's really, really great. Suzanne, thank you so much for joining us again, for caring so much about bringing this kind of new information to us. And, of course, we always love having you here on The Balancing Act. You're welcome anytime.
Thanks. Thanks so much.
Now, if you would like more information on glutathione or any of the information Suzanne chatted with us about this morning, just go to SuzanneSummers.com.